How to write Arabic in Photoshop CC 2019. Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to the channel Digital Creations, and today in this video tutorial we are going to learn how to write Arabic text in Photoshop CC 2019. So let's get started. Before starting this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Digital Creations. And if you already subscribe, hit the bell icon so you never miss the notifications of my new latest uploads. So let's get started. How to write Arabic in Photoshop CC 2019. Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Digital Creations. And today we are going to learn how to write Arabic language or Arabic text in Photoshop CC 2019 in a very easy and simple way. First, we just go to edit and go to preference, and here the type option. So I just select this type option here, and under the type option here you see choose text engine option. So by default, when we install the software Photoshop CC 2019, so by default East Asian is selected. So check this box, Middle Eastern and South Asian language. So hit OK, and I selected before, and after this you select this and restart Photoshop software. Okay, and what to do after, if you are not enabled the language, Arabic language in your computer like UAE or different Arabic countries, so you just select the language. Here I just select the language in Windows 10 my computer. So here under the region and language option, you just add your Arabic language. Like I select Arabic UAE. So you just type here Arabic. And here you find Arabic, Algerian, Bahrain and different Arabic countries. So you can select anyone. Arabic Kuwait, I just select it and install. Okay, after this you hear this option, you can select, I select Arabic United Arab Emirates, so I just select it and select text option and start typing. I write Burj Khalifa. So Burj Khalifa. Okay. Just going to. Okay, now I should change the font. Under the character menu. I download different fonts from different websites. So now guys, you can copy paste the text from linear. For example, I search this UAE and Google Translator, and just copy paste this text here. Look at this guys, very easily we can copy paste to the text. And guys, if you want to download Arabic fonts, so you go to fontspace.com and you can download Arabic fonts from there. Just simply download. Link is not available. I'm not going to download this. Okay, download this fonts from this website. Now guys, in this way you can write Arabic language or Arabic text in Photoshop CC 2019 very easily. So I'm just going to change the color of the text. Little bit change the stroke color. Now guys, look at this in a very easy and simple way. If you are living in UAE or any other Arabic countries, so you must have knowledge to write Arabic language in Photoshop. If you are working in print media or electronic media, so in this way you can very easily type Arabic language in Photoshop CC 2019, and you can copy paste Arabic text and directly copy from anywhere and directly paste it. And this is very powerful text engine in the new release of Photoshop CC 2019. Guys, if you like my video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Digital Creations. Now guys, if you want to type Arabic numbers in Photoshop CC 2019, it is also very easy. So you just go to select any font which is downloaded on your system, any Arabic font. I highly recommend the Arabic font you use for Arabic typing, and you can use Adobe Arabic setting as well, Arabic type setting font as well. So I'm just going to select this font and select text, and here I type Expo. I want to type Expo 2020. So here right side on the character panel you see by default select Hindi, and you select for typing Arabic text, you select Hindi digit or Farsi digit as well. So I just select this option and then I type 2020, and guys, look at this, Arabic number is typing here. And you can type Arabic, you can type mobile numbers in Arabic digits as well, like this. This is the mobile number. Very easily you can type Arabic text and Arabic mobile Arabic numbers, Arabic digits in Photoshop CC 2019 in a very easy way. So here is the option, and you can change the text font style, whatever you font you want to use. So just set it here. This is simply a small brochure which we design. Now guys, if you like my video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Digital Creations. Thanks for watching Digital Creations. Thank you.
premium.